Fucking House of K. She was a little bit lit. Me and Young Dre, where are we going?
We're gonna go to Biggie's.
We're gonna go to Biggie's because we got big wangs. Just kidding. But seriously, we might. I don't know. I don't know the exact terminology. But we're going to Biggie's. We're gonna get lit. Who's coming? Yes! We got another follower. Young Kev Louie. Let's go, Kev.
Let's go, baby.
Say what's up to the vlog.
Let's get lit, baby. Let's go. Let's go, Biggie. Let's go.
Vlog gangs, off to our vlog game. Going to Biggie's. See you soon. Young vlog gang. We lit right now?
Waiting for Kev.
Not this Kev. Father Kev. Should be a good night. Should be a good night. It's like 12:15. It's alright. We're doing okay. Oh, I almost just broke my phone, but I caught it because I got the hands of the angel. Kev, you get some cash out? You good money?
Yeah, baby. Racking up. We stacking up. Let's go.
You did it for the vlog.
Get me out with those Americans.
This is what white people love. See, we try to. This is what we try to balance it. But this is what. Hoboken. Sufficiently drunk. I have not surpassed the legal limit. I'm alright. We're gonna flush the limit. It's good. We're having a good time. You know, road tour is killing it. Always. We'll flush it. This guy's killing it. That's what we do. So the clock turned back and it's actually like 1 o'clock. Thought it was like 2 o'clock. But whatever. So we're gonna stay out here, turn it up. Did not pay for this drink. My debit card balance is still at $9, but we're still gonna turn it up. So serve turn, stay spun, we're getting lit. Yeah.
thoughts right now?
It exists.
It exists, it's correct, right?
It exists.
We gotta stop using axe. If you use axe, you're a fuckboy and you're contributing to global warming, so fuck you.
I definitely fucked your mom already.
If you use axe, you probably fucked your mom.
Can't use axe.
You can't use axe. Are you gonna use, do you use axe? No.
No, man.
Old Spice.
Old Spice, there we go, you heard it here first. Old Spice, fuck axe.
It's for the culture.
You already know.
For the culture, baby. ZorbTour.com, ZorbTour blog. You get lit. ZorbTour.
You already know.
Tell them ZorbTour.com.
ZorbTour.com, baby.
Hey, we getting lit? The ZorbTour vlog, gang.
Wayne Jesse.
Beautiful last night in Hoboken. Shout out the Hispanic guys who gave me this beer. It's a good night. About to go back to Biggie's, but it's been a good night. Zorb Tour, stay spun. Shout out the boys. All right, well, I feel like I got a lot of decent content for the vlog. Left the bar. Andrew kind of dipped out on me. I think he's a little bit ahead, but it was a good night. Had a good time. Drank a couple beers. Didn't get too crazy, but it was a good time. Went to Biggie's, never been there before, but it was a good time. So we're gonna stay lit. Zorb Tour vlog coming out tomorrow. And hopefully get a couple good snap stories sent for the Zorb Tour snap story of the night. We'll see how it goes. Should be a good time. We'll see. Winner gets a free Zorb Tour tank, even though it's fucking November. So no one wants a tank top, but I mean, it's free, so who cares? I just rented so far to see this asshole.
You're a fucking idiot.
Might be so, but he's a dick. You're a dick.
I don't care.
He doesn't care, but he's a dick. We're gonna look at Bitches Who Brunch tomorrow. And we're still hanging out. We're chilling. It's nothing crazy. Oh, hold on.
Tuning out from sunny California, it is Willie Bakeris.
Bake your
walnuts.
That's what you should do. What's up, Zorb Tour gang? It's 10:40 a.m. Any of you guys know me, you know I don't wake up early after not going out, so it's a good day for me. You know, I only didn't spend any money at the bar because I don't have any. So, you know, I just had a little Four Loko guy and just hung out. Didn't get too drunk, but I captured some dope content. But yeah, shout out my man Drew Cottrell. Got me with the Dunkin' cold brew, not iced coffee. I used to be a nice coffee guy, but the cold brew, I don't know, it's better, a little stronger look, extra kick. And as always, got myself a little muffin. Is this a muffin? Oh shit, what is it? Oh, you got me a blueberry muffin donut. I never had this, but probably gonna be alright. Whatever. I'm gonna edit this shit, put the vlog game out. Oh, and I know I said I'm done this, but that's gonna be later tonight, cause we got Koozie's gonna be making some football recaps. I gotta watch my Jets lose. Is he even playing? Actually, not even fucking now. But yeah, vlogging. I'm gonna keep doing these. Check the next vlog to see me dye my mustache. Be retarded. Come alive on my feet, shout out Meek Mill. Zorb Tour, stay tuned.